Before we start coding, let's take a look at a simple app that uses geofencing. You can see it here, and it's very simple indeed. I've created a geofence for the location that I'm in. This is a studio in Mountain View, California, and I've created it with a radius of 1 mile. I ran the application before I drove into the studio today, and then once I got within 1 mile of the studio, a notification was fired, and you can see the notification icon in the tray here, and when I swipe it down, it says, I've entered Udacity Studios. Or I've entered like that geofence of Udacity. Now, were I to leave this 1 mile radius on my way back to my hotel tonight, I would see a notification for me having left. Now, of course, you don't have to use your notification tray. You could have your activity do anything in response to a geofencing event. The nice thing about using the notification tray is now if I'm in my general desktop for my Android tablet, the notification is still there. So I was traveling and it showed that I entered the geofence that I want. And then when I touch that, it relaunches the application. So we're going to see next how to build this application and how to use notifications within a geofenced environment.